In Sikandar police station area of Uttar Pradesh, there was a stir in the area after the skeleton of a missing youth, clothes, Aadhaar card and slippers were found on the banks of the Darauli River on Saturday. On seeing this, hundreds of people reached the police station and started a ruckus. The people of the village alleged that the young man lost his life due to the negligence of the police station. If the police had acted promptly, the young man's life could have been saved. Forensics team and police, including additional superintendent of police, circle officer, reached the spot and an investigation of the case started. It is being told that Naveen Kumar, son of Ram Ratan Ram, resident of Bhati village of Sikandarpur police station area, was taken to Sikandarpur by a person of the village on his bike on the evening of June 30th. But Naveen did not reach home till late night. After this, when the family reached the person's house, it was found that he too had not come home. On August 3rd, Naveen's father Ram Ratan Ram lodged a complaint against four people at Sikandarpur police station. A missing person was registered after the police received a complaint. The family was assured that it would be found out soon, but the family kept visiting the police station every day, but the police could not find out. Hundreds of villagers, men and women, Bhim Army and BSP leaders are sitting at the police station demanding the arrest and suspension of the police station chief Sikandarpur by registering an FIR.
आज थाना सिकंदरपुर के खरीदपुर घाट के दियरा में एक व्यक्ति की स्कल और कुछ बोन्स के साथ उसके कपड़े और चप्पल मिले, जिस पर परिजनों ने देख करके यह बताया कि यह उनके बेटे नवीन, जिसकी उम्र 28 साल है, उसके चप्पल और कपड़े हैं। उन्होंने संभावना व्यक्त की है कि यह स्कल और जो बोन है वो उनके बच्चे का ही है। इस संदर्भ में उन्होंने बताया कि 30 जून को मेरा बेटा ब्रजेश राय के साथ काम करने के लिए कहीं गया था और उससे संपर्क न होने के कारण 7 जुलाई को हमने इसकी गुमसुदगी लिखाई थी, लेकिन उसके पश्चात लगातार संपर्क करने का प्रयास किया। संपर्क न होने के कारण 27 जुलाई को इस प्रकरण में 365 IPC का मुकदमा पंजीकृत किया गया था। परिजनों की मांग है कि तत्काल कार्रवाई की जाए। इसमें तो इस क्रम में साक्ष्य के अनुसार आगे की विधि कार्रवाई की जाएगी तथा जो स्कल मिले हैं उसकी कंकाल मिले हैं उसकी फॉरेंसिक जांच के लिए भेजी जाएगी।